begin this meditation, become aware of your breath. Feel the breath flow in and out. Allow your breathing to become deep, relaxed, and even. On the in-breath, draw your awareness inside, and on the out-breath, slowly letting go. On the in-breath, drawing your awareness deeper within, and on the out-breath, slowly letting go. Take your awareness now to your crown chakra. Be aware of it opening wide and reaching high into the universe. As the crown center extends, it connects with a brilliant source of white light hovering above. This ball of brilliant white energy represents higher spiritual intelligence. Imagine drawing yourself up into that ball of white energy, merging and blending with that light. This energy begins to move up and out into the cosmos, and you move freely within it. It elevates you higher and higher still, moving beyond the planets and stars of our solar system. Past the confines of our known universe, this light guides you effortlessly beyond the dimensions of time and space. Until you reach a gateway formed of light. This gateway signifies the entrance to the ashram of the Ascended Master Serapis Bay. Angelic guides stand at each side of this entrance, and they motion for you to move deep inside. As you enter through the gateway, you find yourself in a healing temple deep within the Master's ashram. Before you stands a pyramid-shaped structure formed of light and energy. You sense that you will pass through this structure in order to move deeper into the ashram of the Master. As you enter into this pyramid-shaped structure, you become aware of labyrinths constructed of colour and light, holding specific healing vibrations. These labyrinths are living, mobile and fluid, formed of pure energy. As you intuit your way through these labyrinths of energy, you may perceive their healing qualities. As you continue to move through the healing labyrinth, your energy field is cleared, refined and attuned to higher levels of consciousness and spiritual understanding. As you emerge from the labyrinth, moving outside the pyramid structure, you enter the inner sanctum of the temple. An enormous white flame burns brightly before you. You sense the power of this flame, its ability to cleanse and purify. In the center of this flame, you perceive a pure source of white light. Be aware of the intense love, spiritual understanding, and power emanating from this source of light. By allowing your consciousness to dwell upon that source of light, you invoke the Master Serapis Bay. You feel yourself drawn forward into the clear flame and towards the pure light within its center. As you are drawn into the Master's emanation, you sense a deep purification of your being occurring. The flame burns through all layers of your being, burning cleanly and brightly. Following the light of the Master now, you are guided through the ever-burning flame and into a tunnel of light. You are informed telepathically that you are being taken to the karmic board so that you may petition for karmic healing and absolution. Karmic release will enable you to move beyond the wheel of rebirth and onto the path of divine grace. You find yourself standing before a number of divine beings in the Hall of Akasha. This hall contains all karmic records for all beings and for all time. As you move into the center of this great hall, you sense that these divine beings, including the ascended Master Lady Nada, are ready to hear your request. Allow yourself to stand in silence before the karmic board. Becoming aware of the karma that you wish to surrender and release. This karma may include memories of past relationships, negative beliefs about yourself or your life. Any experience of unforgiveness, lack of self-love. Spiritual ties or contracts that you sense no longer serve your higher spiritual growth. You may like to imagine all of this karmic energy as a ball of darker, denser light. And imagine releasing it from your being. Silently in your mind, as you release that energy, repeat this request. I petition for karmic absolution and release. Through all dimensions of my being, through all incarnations, through all spiritual contracts, and according to my highest good. I embrace a perpetual state of divine grace. So be it. The Master Serapis tells you that he will perform the necessary light work to bring this degree of karmic absolution into manifestation. Give thanks to these great beings and allow the Master Serapis to guide you back through the tunnel of light and towards his ashram once more. As you move back through that tunnel of light, back through the burning white flame, you are guided to a small ascension chamber within the center of the flame itself. Inside this chamber, you are placed within a pyramid energy structure that gently elevates you. The Master and his healing angels inform you that they will perform a healing for you. Be open to receive this healing, knowing that you are safe and that the Master will use the highest light-based healing technologies appropriate to your energy system. The Master works through your subtle bodies, making the necessary adjustments and restructure in order for you to release karmic energies. Be aware of any psychic cords that are being cut, spiritual contracts that are being revised, and entities in the form of elementals, diseases, or psychic attachments that are being removed. Adjustments are made to your emotional, mental, and physical bodies to release old programs based in limited karmic awareness. Following the decree of the karmic board, new programs of abundance, blessings, and divine grace are installed into your energy system. You may sense energy shifts throughout your body through this healing process. Rather than attach to these sensations, just allow them to happen. Understand that subtle healing can manifest below the level of conscious awareness. Hold the intention of moving beyond your mind and of surrendering any resistance to this divine healing flowing through you. In the presence of the Master during this healing, you access a deep sense of trust and inner peace. You become prepared to release any karmic contracts that no longer serve your highest path of spiritual development. You are telepathically informed that this healing may bring into effect rapid changes within your physical, emotional, and mental bodies as the healing process unfolds. You are told that you should be prepared to accept these changes with complete trust, knowing that you are being led onto a new spiritual path of countless blessings. Give thanks to the Master now, as he grants you the sacred protective symbol of regeneration and rebirth, which is the Egyptian Ankh or looped cross. The Master places this symbol over your crown chakra and seals your aura with divine protection, light and grace. Thank you. The Master summons a source of pure white energy, guides you back from his ascension chamber, back through his temple. Back past the planets and stars, towards the Earth and your own body. Allow yourself to enter into your body through the crown of your head, feeling grounded and refreshed. Be aware of the changes in your energy field and silently ask your guides and angels to ground any energy shifts through all layers of your being, bringing your energy bodies into perfect alignment and allowing you to integrate the vibrational shifts that have occurred. Becoming aware of your breathing, of the breath flowing into the physical body, of the rise and fall of your belly with the flow of the breath. And in your own time, opening your eyes.